The Climate Mapping for Resilience and Adaptation Portal was developed by NOAA and the Department of Interior to support the Biden-Harris administration's goal to make climate information more accessible to state, local, and tribal communities to plan their resilience projects. This first-of-its-kind site combines web GIS data access, tools, and information products from across the federal government to empower communities to plan for the future. By understanding where and when populations and infrastructure are exposed to the greatest change in climate conditions, and combining that knowledge with funding opportunities, we can take swift action to build more resilient communities. We are all seeing how climate-related hazards are affecting the U.S. This dashboard provides a quick summary of the what, where, and who. Here we can see that millions of people are impacted by inland flooding events. Similar statistics are provided for the other four major hazard types that are a focus for the administration: extreme heat, drought, wildfire, and coastal inundation. The camera assessment tool then allows users to see how these conditions might change in the future. The tool provides simplified summaries of climate models from the National Climate Assessment at the county, census tract, and tribal geographies. The tool displays statistics and visualizations of specific climate thresholds and how they are expected to change, on average, over time. Here we can see days over 90 degrees per year nearly doubling over time. How will these changes impact plans for the construction or upgrade of buildings, roads, or bridges? These are the types of questions that users must consider when applying for federal funding. The assessment tool also provides mapping capabilities of the same data. Here we can see sea level rise impacts on coastal areas. As the user changes the location of their assessment, flags in the upper right indicate whether the community is considered disadvantaged or if building codes are not considered resistant to the more extreme conditions. All of the information in the app is provided in these summary reports, one for each geography and hazard type. After using the assessment tool, users may find additional resources to further explore the topic, including information on funding opportunities in these pages, or access more detailed federal policies relevant to climate resilience planning. Lastly, the site provides open access to web GIS-enabled datasets that support custom mapping or analysis of climate data. Everything that was found within the assessment tool, plus a variety of other useful climate, environmental, demographic, and infrastructure data contributed by the federal government to Esri's Living Atlas. Users can easily integrate their own local data with these authoritative nationwide datasets.